When it's time to party, we will party hard.
This guy loves his dad so much, he would watch him fuck my dad. Because it would make him happy. That really restores my faith in the Christmas spirit.
Actually, I went to high school in Naperville. I went to high school in Neuqua Valley. I don't know if you guys know. Yeah, Neuqua Valley, if you don't know, it's a Native American term. It means my parents will pay for my college.
You know, at a show, normally at a show, it's just I talk.
Are you new here?
Yeah. To this place, for sure. I don't have summer vacation here. Because Frederick Douglass, I'm sure if he was at a show, would know when to laugh.
Oh my God.
Okay. What? Has this been happening all night? I'm gonna do the show here.
Hey, you thought we heard some ass fucking going on, just wanted to check around. See? It's like, no, not in here. It's like, really? Because we thought we heard testicles slumping up against butt cheeks. Can you just take a look around?
You guys were on board for the migrant workers dying being referenced, but then I bring up ass sex and getting arrested for you. Tighten up. And is it because it's Christmas?
So would you stay with it if that was it? Legally obligated? So wait, have you never heard of divorce?
You would? What a liar. Must be cowards night tonight here. Laugh at me.
If you don't like dark comedy, that's okay, but it's also why you don't get invited to parties. On 4th of July, when you're texting, like, anyone doing anything? They're like, oh, I'll let you know if I find anything. They're all at the thing, they just don't want you there.
Yeah, there's like a random hot guy in the back. That is the most... I've never seen anything more disturbing than that guy down here. That guy needs to be like 50 years older and 100 pounds fatter to fit in. Show us, your chest is already half exposed, take off your shirt. Take off your shirt right now.
Take it off!
You're getting weird.
Well, that's towards the end for sure.
And you can say, Joe, that can't be your closer.
December 16th, except you.
Oh, thank you.